Morning guys, it's Saturday and it's 10:30 and today I've got a 9-hour shift at work. I'm a waitress, so I'm working from 12 to 9. So I thought I would do what I ate in the day on a day that I have a 9-hour shift. So yeah, come with me. So I've already made one smoothie, so it's kind of a last minute. It looks like beer actually, it looks like there's foam on the top, but it's just a smoothie. So I've got some apple in my smoothie, and some banana. So the smoothie I'm making is going to be apple, banana, and molasses. Sweeten up. It's gonna be so nice. These are the molasses that I have at the minute, Meridian. They're not as nice as date molasses, but they're meant to be very healthy for you. Just filled it all up with water. Blend it in my Breville blender, as always. Sorry, I hope you could hear me in that last video, but I had to be a little bit quiet because everyone else is sleeping, even though it's 10:30. Yeah. But this is what I have. So I also cut up some watermelon before I decided to stop filming. So, a bowl full of watermelon and my two smoothies, which have separated a little bit, but I'll just stir them up with my straw. Looks so good. Excuse the morning hair and the morning face, but so it's now 10:55, so it's about 25 minutes to eat this and watch my YouTube videos, and then I'm gonna go make lunch because I get a 30-minute break this shift. So I'm gonna bring lunch and I'll show you what I make to take to work with me. Okay, so I've been like binge watching YouTube travel channels the past like 2 days. It's all I've been doing. It's what I've been watching this morning. So like, oh my god, lifesaver. Like, there's so many amazing tips out there for traveling. Like, I'm just like, I have a notebook and I'm just like writing down everything, like ways to travel for free, and like the things that they would say, the things that they think of that I wouldn't think of, is like, that is amazing. But like things like work and accommodation, yeah. So like, massive thanks to Hey Nadine and Psycho Traveler. They're like the two that I've been watching at the minute, and yeah, really massive help. And then obviously, like, actually, I was like, I found these two after watching Henya's like packing tips. It came up after the video, so I clicked on Hey Nadine, and best thing ever. So yeah, about to make on, because it's 11, no, because it's 11 and I need to get ready for work. Okay, so this is my lunch. So it's basically a load of steamed white rice and Vegetables. So I've got spinach, I've got sweet corn, olives, pickled cucumbers. What else have I got? Peppers, and kidney beans, as you can see. So that's a lot. I'm not even sure if I'll eat all of that because that's loads of rice. But yeah, that's my lunch. So it is now, what time is it? 11:32, and I need to leave for work in like 5 minutes, so I'll see you when I get back from work. Hope you all have a nice day. Okay, so I'm back from work and I had my lunch. I only ate about 3/4 of it though, and I didn't eat the orange that I took with me because it was a lot and I got full up quickly, and plus I was running around so much at work, we're just like so busy, I didn't get a chance to feel hungry. So yeah, so I'm just watching Mrs. Brown's Boys. It's like 9:45 and I'm still not hungry, but I made myself something to eat obviously because my body needs energy, even if my brain can't feel it. But I've got 2 slices of raspberry jam on toast, some strawberries, and the same smoothie, actually. Yeah, the same smoothie, no, it's not the same smoothie as this morning. It is 1 banana, a teaspoon of molasses, and a teaspoon of cocoa powder and water. So that is my food for today. Thanks for watching. So now you have an idea of what I tend to eat on a 9-hour shift and how work really affects like eating patterns, because it does. Like whenever I have a 9-hour shift, I'm in from like 12 to 9 and I only have 1 half-an-hour break, so yeah, it's different. I tend to eat less and tend to eat just random stuff, but yeah. If you like these videos, please like them and subscribe, because you don't want to miss out on the other videos that I do, recipes, talking videos, reviews of programs, things like that, more what I eat in the days. So thanks for watching, see you next time, bye!